Today I'll be talking about the Bullets Wireless Z headphones from Oneplus. So the main feature of this headphone is with a charge of only 10 minutes, you'll get up to 10 hours of battery. It costs 1,999 rupees in India. It supports rapid charge, up to 20 hours of battery life. It has quick switch and low latency mode. Again, it says a 10-minute charge for 10 hours of music. A full charge provides up to 20 hours of battery life. Let's see some other features it has. Tap to connect. So these headphones will be paired to a device very much faster. Switch between paired devices. So you'll be able to switch between two paired devices, such as your phone or laptop, by pressing the function button twice. Press play with magnetic control. So when you separate these earbuds away, the music will start playing, and when you want to pause the music, all you have to do is clip these earbuds together. Freedom to move. So they're saying with improved connectivity, you no longer have to worry about the distance between you and your device. Next, we can see it has 9.2 millimeter dynamic driver, so that you will get an immersive music experience with these headphones. It is sweat and water resistant, and with the low latency mode, you'll get an immersive real-time audio experience. And now we are with the colors. So it comes with black, blue, mint, and oat. I really like this mint color. Yeah, it looks really nice. So that's it. That was the Bullets Wireless Z headphones from Oneplus.